this.
Paul Grachan was going on a date. Lived in Chicago, a few miles away from his lady Esther. He wants to go steady, and tonight's the night he's gonna ask her if she's ready. Just another Friday in Arlington Heights. Paul's at the cafe, bartering for bites. He buys a sandwich, grabs it from behind the bar. He trades for a couple bucks and questions what he saw.
I pulled it back.
Took his dollar bill back. What started as a chuckle turned into a nervous laugh. And I'm trying to say it's fate or maybe even something better. But written on the dollar bill, the name Esther. Paul takes it as a sign of bold faith. Goes to the frame store and finds an old frame. Even does it up with some gold lamé. Paul pays his thanks and rolls to his date. True story.
And I stuck a dollar in the frame. So it was floating in the middle on this piece of gold. As if, you know, you're going to go in a church in Italy and they had a fragment from the robe of some saints or something like that, and called it the Immaculate Dollar of Arlington Heights.
Listen, Paul Grachan was out on a date with his lady Esther at the favorite cafe. Didn't have time to wait, so Paul spoke truth. Said, I don't know much, but I wanna get to know you. She said yes, kids got giddy. They were choosing teams, and he said, pick me. She did, they came swinging for the bleachers. Took a couple skeptics, turned them into straight believers. And he said, hold on, I got more still. And she opened up that $1 bill. For the first time ever, Esther was speechless. She couldn't believe it, now she couldn't even breathe in. Her thoughts were caught up in that gold lamé. She eventually worked up the words to say, in a few years or a couple of days, remind me to tell you a tale about this flame dollar bill.
And then I said, hey, I have one more thing for you. And I gave her this frame with this dollar.
I start unwrapping it, and he's like, it's a dollar with your name on it. And he's all like beside himself, and I just look at him like, I'm freaked out.
Paul and Esther Grachan were nearly middle-aged. The years passed them by, they got engaged. Vows were exchanged, story got started. They packed up the single life and got a new apartment. When Paul found a frame, and it struck Paul as strange that he never bothered asking Esther about it to this day.
And I stuck it up on the dresser.
And said, do tell. She took a deep breath and said, well, when I was 19, I was working as a cashier. Dating someone I didn't like, I wasn't happy there. But how do people know who the right person is? I forget, I got a life to live. I mean, I wanna be a wife with kids someday. But thinking about it too much now leaves me buried. I'll just write my name on this dollar bill. And the guy that gets his dollar bill will be the man I married. True story.